Edler battling on it, trying to hold the puck in. Comes to him at the blue line. Alex Edler, slap shot, score! It was tipped in front. Alex Burrows, I think, cutting through the slot. Got his stick on it, and the Canucks have tied the game at two.
Well, that all starts with Alex Edler, the all-star, pinching in on Jason Arnott. And Edler, you want some offensive, you got some pressure going in the last 5 minutes, and then he gets it back, shot in, as you said, Alex Burrows cutting through the middle, comes off the bench. Good shot by Alex Edler, get it through, and there's Burrows, gets it just inside the post. Edler's shot, about 18 inches off the ice, tipped out of the air by Alex Edler.